So guys, welcome back to our today's video. In this video we are making dark sensor using Arduino and LDR. For making this circuit, watch the full video.
Creative channel by Nikhil, the home of creativity.
For making this circuit, you simply need a breadboard, Arduino, 3-volt LED, some resistors and LDR. Simply take the breadboard, after that mount the 3-volt LED on breadboard. After mounting the 3-volt LED on breadboard, take 220 ohm resistors and connect the one leg of resistor to the positive terminal of 3-volt LED. Simply now connect the jumper wire as shown in video. After connecting the jumper wire, simply take the LDR and mount the LDR on breadboard. After mounting the LDR, simply take the 10k resistors and connect the one leg of resistor to the one leg of LDR. After mounting these components, LDR and resistor, simply connect the jumper wire to the resistor leg, LDR leg and third resistors and LDR common leg. As you can see this in video. After mounting all the components, take Arduino, Uno. Connect the positive wire to the digital pin number 13 of Arduino. Connect the negative terminal of LED to the ground pin of Arduino. Now we connect the LDR wire to the 5-volt pin as shown in Arduino. After connecting this wire, we connect the resistance and LDR wire to the analog pin number 0 of Arduino. Now we connect the yellow wire to the ground pin of Arduino. After mounting all this component, now we have to upload the program. For that we connect the data cable to the Arduino. Now we upload the program in Arduino. For uploading the program in Arduino using mobile, we simply need this app. Simply open this app. After opening this app, you get the interface like this. I have given the code in description. Go and download the code from there. Paste this code over here. After pasting the code, simply click here. You can see compilation is finished. Now we have to upload this program in Arduino. For that, we click on this download arrow. When we click this, the program, so now I have not connected the Arduino. When we connect the Arduino to phone, this will be showing your programming is uploaded. So now we go and check the Arduino. After uploading the program, our circuit is ready. Thanks for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest video of our channel. Like this video, comment down below if you have any difficulty regarding to this video. Please subscribe and share this video. Oh,
Thank you.